tie in this football game. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up.
Oh, he sheds himself free. And all the way down to the 35. A huge play there for Houston.
That's a real nice job right there, working the middle of the field, working against those safeties. And you know, partner, if you get your hips turned the wrong way, big plays can result.
And a big play resulted right there. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Now the first carry for Chase Edmonds. This will be a gain of about 8 to the 27-yard line. 8 yards the gain on that last run. Here's second and a couple. Now it's Watson. A bootleg. Flush to his right. Going for it all. And that is caught, but the back judge right there to say incomplete.
As a former defender, I can feel their sigh of relief after that one, because when he breaks out of the pocket and you face a mobile quarterback, he causes all kind of problems in your secondary. They were able to force that incompletion.
That is caught right at the 10-yard line. And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6.
A very important third down conversion right there, because when you're trailing and find yourself this deep in enemy territory, the kicker's not even part of your thought process. You got to make it pay off with 6. Nice connection right there to set up first and goal.
And give him 5 that time as they draw a bit closer here for a second and goal. And they'll turn to the power game to try to get in. And he's in for the score. Touchdown. So now this offense will take over, and they will have the football at their own 20-yard line. On first and 10, Watson. Looking left side, and it's complete. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, Texans. A big play there. An 80. Houston's offense already at the line, set to get going. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-play drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time. I mean, that's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense, not giving up the long pass. They did. Let's see how they adjust.
And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. Now after the running play, we've got a man down on the field. While the training staff takes a peek, we'll take a break. On first down, Watson. He'll get this into the hands of Nico Collins. And he gets this one to midfield before he's brought down. And now with that completion, he's north of 200 yards here in the first half.
And he's going to break our statistician Marvin, isn't he? Because Marvin right now is just tallying it up. Hope his hand doesn't hurt too much doing this, or keeps hitting the calculator. But my goodness, what a start he is off to. By the end of this game, he could have monster numbers. He just wants to continue to be accurate.
First down, it's Watson being chased out left. And incomplete on the deep ball.
He certainly had a good game throwing the ball so far, but I think he was trying to take that from good to great with that throw, trying to get one downfield.
To throw again on second down, Watson. This is caught, it's Cooks. And out of bounds all the way down at the 3.
This has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago, because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Trying to pound it in here with Michelle. And he's in. Touchdown, Houston. Sony Michelle. So the offense offense set to take the field here. They will have the football with less than a minute to go in the first half. Faking the give. Now Watson. And this one caught by Max Williams. He'll be upended at the 18. That's a very helpful pickup of 9 after the play began at the 9. Looking to throw again on second down. Watson. He's got it to Collins, complete. He's got this almost to the 40 before going out. And with that last play, he's now up over that 300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence, and he's achieved that in this performance.
Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted, thrown back across his body. Picked up by Malik Hooker. The Texans offense ready to go here for their next drive. And they've been the better of the two teams through two quarters of play, much to the chagrin of this home crowd.
Yeah, this score is a surprise to a lot of folks at home, although not to my dad. He predicted the visitors would win. And maybe to the folks in the stadium. But you know who is not a surprise to, partner? This team with the football. They were very confident coming in.
Throwing again is Watson. Comes back with one complete. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Nice grab there for a guy coming off a terrific season, one that saw him have over 100 catches.
And when you have that many catches, that means you're a full part of the offense. And let's face it, he's been as good as anyone in the NFL this year. So figures, he's going to play a big role in whether his team can advance in the playoffs.
And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line. Tackled there.
I'll tell you what, a lot of those mid-range throws have been available because sometimes teams get too concerned about the deep ball and they leave too much space in front of them. And these guys have been taking advantage so far.
Watson's throw taken in there by Cooks. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
Yeah, I have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half just being torn in shreds or being erased off of the Microsoft Surface tablets because none of it is working. They're really locked in on offense.
Back-to-back gains of 17, and they are really on the march now. It's a first down.
Boy, how about the speed with which this offense can get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here, and now they're set up with a first and goal.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. 5 yards, a good run there, and now second and goal. In the first half, he was held in check on the ground, but despite that lack of production, they still have the lead.
Yeah, and they've got to feel fortunate about that. If they could actually get production from their lead horse, that would help open up this offense and widen this margin.
And he'll take this one in for a Texans touchdown. Chase Edmonds. Offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. Now a first down throw, Watson. Got a man, it's Collins complete. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. They'll run on first down, Edmonds. And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4. Second and 6. One quarter remains for the right to survive round 1 here in the AFC. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. From the 45 on second down, Watson flushed out right. And a high throw there as this is knocked away down to the ground and incomplete.
And the end result of that play, you're almost not sure what you really want because when he gets outside of the pocket, you actually hold your breath because you think he's going to run for big yardage. But when he chose to pull it down and throw it and a play was made to knock it away, that's a pretty good end result. Not one you expected when the play... these teams go up and down the field and put points on the
Do me a favor the rest of the way. Sit back, relax, and just appreciate the offensive dominance that's going on out here.
I'll give it a shot. These guys are running offense like you drive. The pedal is down. Stomp down. How about that? Back-to-back completions. They are rolling.
So much for being conservative and running that football. So first and goal. 6 points here would go a long way toward wrapping this one up. And that is caught. Touchdown, Texans. Max Williams. Have been clicking in this one. A lot of points on the board. We'll see if that trend continues. To throw is Watson. Oh, there's that man again. It's complete. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. A big play that time on the catch and run. The thing that hurt on that play, the missed tackle, that allowed the extra yardage.
It's a matchup game in the NFL. You get the guy that you want isolated, have him miss a tackle, and off you go.
Now it's Watson. And he's going to be taken down back around the 35-yard line. Devon Hamilton coming right up the gut. Gets in there for a loss of 9. To try again after the sack. Watson. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Jaguars 16.
Well, that should be a reminder defensively, and I think it's a reminder to myself because you just can't sell out to stop the run. There's still enough time that this offense can move the football through the air, even on first and second downs.
And intercepted. Maybe the turning point they need. Shaquille Griffin with a pick, and the Jags are right back in this football game. Houston's offense already at the line, set to get going. And this game not quite over yet, and we'll likely see them take all 3 timeouts defensively, so they can't just kneel this one out. They're going to have to try to run a few plays.
You're exactly right. They've got to get a first down and make them use up all their timeouts in order to feel like they have this one in hand.
The Jaguars going to go ahead and use their first timeout as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. Watson now to throw. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. Now the Jags will use the second of their timeouts, and they'll be disappointed to have to burn one there after giving up the first down. Watson. Side here, complete. The Jaguars now will use the last of their timeouts as they'll get it with just under 90 seconds remaining. Not totally home free yet, but it's looking good as they come up first and 10. Now it's Watson. Got a man over the middle. It's Williams. And he's brought down.
Well, he does have one touchdown in the game already, and while this one won't go for 6, it's enough to get him first and goal, but you and I both know he's going to be a little upset.
And this is caught, and that could seal it. It's a touchdown. Now following the interception, this offense will get another shot at it as they'll quickly head back onto the field. And Watson's going to throw it here. Going down the middle, and it's complete. Now the Texans will burn the first of their timeouts. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. Watson now to throw. Man over the middle, and it's complete. Now the Texans will use one of their 2 remaining timeouts. That'll leave them with just 1 remaining in this fourth quarter of play. The They probably don't need to run a play here, but you wonder if they're going to be able to resist on first and goal. Here's Watson. Bust through the and he's in. Touchdown, Houston. Deshaun Watson, a 6-yard touchdown. And a wild card win moves them on to the divisional round.
Everyone plays all along for the right to get into the
Watson to throw. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Williams. And he's going to be taken down with a marker on the field. So let's see about the call. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Watson. Looking left side, and it's complete. He takes it across for the touchdown, and they've taken the lead late in the final minute. And the Texans are moving on as we say so long, everybody.
Only religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a tutor. Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling.